29th, 1952.
Okay. So I'm going to be doing, or I should say, Dr. Rob has ordered a nasopharyngeal test for you.
Okay.
It's like a nasal swab. So I am going to go over some instructions first before we begin, and then we'll go through that. Is that okay?
Sure.
Perfect. So what I'm going to be doing is just a swab. It's going to be going up one of your nostrils and just till we get to the back, where I can feel some pressure. And we're just going to be doing a quick turn and then putting it in, labeling the bag, and I should say taking it out, labeling the bag, and putting it away. So I'm going to have you tilt your head up for that so that I can see back there, and then just do that quick swab. So if I could have you look up for me, or actually close your eyes and look up, tilt your head up.
Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
Sometimes there can be a little bit of like bleeding or discharge. If you have any of that, please let me know. Call us back, and I will get those sent off to the lab, and the results should be in about 1 to 2 days. Dr. Rob will call you and let you know what the results of that are. Any questions for me or any concerns?
No.